this is Mandy Xuan Zhou. I'm a student from Beijing, China. I was born in Beijing and grew up in Shenzhen, Beijing, and Los Angeles.
Hi, 大家好，我是周学燕，来自北京。
I just finished my high school from Orange County, California, and currently doing an internship in Bloomberg Business Week, China. I'm an actor, a filmmaker, director, editor, writer, dancer, and artist, and a basketball player. The reason why I applied to AFLSP is I believe that every Asian future leader should first understand Asian culture fully enough, secondly, knowing Asians' weakness and strength,Third, be aware of what's going on in the world, and third, keeping an open mind to global issues and changes. As a student who grew up in China, I cannot say I've deeply researched Chinese and Asian culture, but I'm always curious about Chinese, Korean, Japanese, Vietnam, and other Asian countries' culture and history, and I would never stop learning. I know there are many stereotypes, bias, and controversy of Asia in world stage.However, I think the situation must be changed by someone. As a student who used to study in US, after seeing all the misunderstanding they have on us and the questions they have from US back, I feel like I must be the communicator between Asia and world, helping promote Asia's global influence, improving what we are lack of while showing our advantage to world. It might be hard, it might take a long time, but I feel like I'm destined to make some contribution.For this forward step. My aspiration is to be a journalist focusing on international relationships. Rather than being a successful leader or journalist, I think the key is having good communication with people. I used to be a student leader in China from primary school to middle school, being the bridge between student and teacher. And after I went to California, I joined some representatives' campaign team and got to know how to talk to people who have different political and listen to them. Through the communication, I can acknowledge their concern and need, helping the congresswoman to change their rights. And that is also why I think I'm qualified to be an Asian future young leader. To listen, to talk to people, and helping Asia using my leadership and ability. My friends think that I can always handle so many emergency problems at the same time, while leading 150 student presidents fromTop 100 universities in the world in a conference, they say that Mandy is good at leading big activities and can handle every problem while facing changes by herself.